Hey there guys, hope everybody's having a good day today. This is Mac and welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my returning viewers. And today we're going to be playing some more, yep, you guessed it, good old Rage. Whoa! Holy hell. Okay, got the sniper rifle, good to go. 30 rounds. Oh shit balls. Okay. Little douche weasel. Come on. Oh crap. Okay. Oh crap. All right. Diesel. Yeah, you can't touch this ass hats. Current shot. Okay, he's down. Looks like he's down. All right. Sit back around, grab my buggy. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, all right. Yeah, go back to Dan.
DR here. Hey, partner. You're looking good out there. Here to test your skills on a course? Come back and see me if you dare. Out.
Cool. Talk to Dan.
I've put together my own little time trial race. You want to give it a go?
Not really. Not right now, anyway. Well, you know what? Yeah, why the hell not? Let's do it.
Nothing too challenging. It's just a little course that I race on. Tell you what, beat my time, friend, and I'll give you a nice little boost upgrade for your buggy. You want to give it a shot?
Sure, why not?
Good luck.
All right.
Just got to race down to the flag and back. Just look on your map. Easy, hmm? But remember, the most direct way may not be as easy as it looks.
Good to know.
You all set? You beat my time and the boost upgrade is yours.
Whoops. Oh. Award earned. Even flow 2x boost. Hell yeah. Thank you. All right. That'll work. Cool.
Well, I am impressed. You are, as we say, a natural behind the wheel. And wait till you feel the boost kick in on that old buggy.
Endurer. Appreciate you. All right.
Whoa there, buddy. Don't go driving off. Dan needs to see you. Pronto.
Oh, okay. All right, not a problem. Okay, I'll go talk to Dan. There he is.
Great work. You know, you being here has made this area a lot safer for me and my family. We are in your debt. So now that we can travel safely, it looks like our time together may be coming to an end. I'd like to keep you here. A guy like you is valuable in a place like this, but you're just gonna attract too much attention, and that'll bring in the authority. But there is one more thing I need you to do. Mayor Clayton runs the town of Wellspring to the east, and I gotta get a message to him. And you're the only one that can do it. Our supplies are getting low, and the mayor's promised help. We need to get restocked before the bandits cut us off again. Can you make the trip?
Sure, not a problem. Let's do it.
I knew I could count on you. Remember, you ain't got any guns on that buggy of yours. You run across any bandits, you get away as quickly as possible and get to town. It'll be safer there.
Roger that.
DR here. Remember, that buggy isn't armed. Get to town as fast as you can.
On it. Holy crap. Holy frickin' shitballs. Oh boy. Yeah.
You need to see Mayor Clayton? Wait a sec. I'll tell him you're here. Don't you move. Hello, sir. Got a man here to see you. Looks like Dan sent him.
Interesting. Send him to me right away.
The mayor can see you now. But hold on. We got a few rules here in Wellspring. You see, people don't exactly take the strangers here. Just you keep your head down and mouth shut, and you'll do just fine. Folks here are mighty suspicious. They aren't gonna just trust you at first. My advice? Best keep to yourself, okay? To get to the mayor's office, just cross the courtyard once you're in town. Can't miss it.
All right. Good to know. Oh boy. Okay, we are now in Wellspring. All right. Locate the mayor's office. That shouldn't be a problem. Hopefully. Mayor's place? No. Okay, where's the mayor's place?
Whoa, I haven't seen
you looking for Mayor Clayton
in a long
right
time.
Over there. Hold it there, pal. The bar isn't open to drinks. You want to drink at this time?
Recent bandit activity north of the city. Please restrict all non-emergency travel until it's once safe again. Thank you for your understanding.
Right.
There's always some fool willing to risk his money just to take a little of yours. If you find yourself low on cash, these games are a great way to make a little extra.
Thanks, good to know. Appreciate it. Right now, I need to find the mayor. Okay, I think I know where the mayor's at. I hope.
Welcome to Wellspring, stranger. Best little town this side of what passes for civilization and a few good safe miles from any authority outposts. Nicest people you'll ever find live right here. Friendly folk. Not your wasteland bandit scum. Good honest people. Well, enough with all that. So I hear you have a message from our friend Dan. Let's have it then. Having all some trouble with bandits in the settlement again. Dangerous life out there. Deadly even. Well, I can get all this stuff he needs. Gonna take some time, though. Not sure how long. He must really respect you to give you this important job. So for now, I'll trust you too. You can stay here in Wellspring while I'll get his supplies, but not dressed like that. You'll bring the authorities sniffing around, and I sure don't need that. So, you'll need to lose the Ark suit for something a bit more modern. Go see the vendor in town. Get some new clothes. I don't care what you do with that suit, as long as no one sees you in it again. You blend in. Understand?
Roger that.
Good. Glad we understand each other. When you come back, we can have another little chat.
Good to know. Okay. Where's the vendor at? Next garage. Nope, not going in there. Already been in there.
People of Wellspring, this is your man.
You're new here, stranger, huh? Yeah, you do look pretty strange.
Gee, thanks.
Sure, I saw them. Mutants, 10, 20 of them. All over that valley. They had a hold of someone. Just ripping them apart.
That's why you'll never catch me leaving here. Never.
Okay. Well, it's gotta be around here someplace. Oh.
This is Mayor Clayton's town. He founded it, then convinced just about everyone to live here. Safety in numbers, he said. And he was right. As long as you're in town, you'll be safe. But out in the wasteland, well, that's a different story.
All right, good to know.
Watch it.
Will you look at how you're dressed? I haven't seen anyone wearing an Ark suit for a long time. Dangerous thing you're doing there. Be careful. Authority spots you and you'll be hauled away in a flash. You best keep as low a profile as you can around here. Don't let people know you're from the past. Rewards are large for turning one of you in. But lucky for you, I hate the Authority more than I need money.
Thanks, Jenny. Appreciate it. Good to know.
A man from the past walks through my door, goes to show you that no one needs nothing around here. But let's first talk about that suit you're wearing. I can take it off your hands for a fair trade and get you something, a little less, well, noticeable.
Sounds good to me, bruh.
Each of the suits possesses unique characteristics. It's up to you to decide what works best for you.
Crimson Elite? Yeah, why the hell not?
Very nice. A man with taste, I see. An excellent selection. Remember, I buy and sell all manner of goods here.
Cool. Right on. Okay. All right. How about now? Okay, cool.
Didn't the authorities say it had stabilized
the
cost of water?
You're the stranger I've heard about.
Some new technology?
Nice to meet you. My name is Sally, and this is my place. If you're ever looking for work, come here first. There's always someone looking for something, even me. You get some guns on that thing you're driving, and I bet you'll be real useful.
Okay. Good to know. All right. And you know what? I think I'm going to have to call it for now, unfortunately. Basically because I don't really know what the hell I'm doing in this town right now. Yeah. So yeah, hey, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. This is Max signing off. Have a good one, guys.